Hello Gemini, how are you? Welcome to my channel Star 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 and welcome to your reading. So Gemini, this is your reading for the month of February and this is a general reading. Take what resonates and leave what doesn't. Energies might be vice versa and time is fluid. Okay, Gemini, I would appreciate if you would hit like, share and subscribe and comment down below if you find yourself getting resonated with this reading. I would also request you to hit that notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload the videos. Gemini, there is an extended reading to this one, and in the extended reading, we'll see what your person truly thinks and feels about you, what action they will take towards you, what is the likely conclusion between you and this person, okay? And we'll also pull out some messages around your finances, your career, your money for the month of February. So if you're interested, you can check out the link that has been provided in description box and in the comment section, okay? Coming back to this reading on YouTube, Gemini, we'll see what is your energy, what is the energy of the person you're thinking about, you're dealing with, what is the mutual energy between you and this person, okay? So let's get started now. There are other various readings as well which have been uploaded on Vimeo. The link for those readings also have been provided in the description box and in the comment section. Okay, those readings are pertaining to messages from your twin flames and soulmates to you guys for the month of February. Messages for the broken-hearted people and predictions for 2022. So if you're interested, the link for extended are in description box. So Gemini, we have Five of Swords for you, then we have King of Pentacles, we have Queen of Cups. For your person, we have Two of Cups, then we have Five of Wands, and we have Seven of Swords. Mutual energy is that of Hanged Man and Three of Wands. You may be dealing with Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Pisces is coming out strong. You may be dealing with Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Okay, Taurus is what I'm hearing. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. If the sign pops up, all the better. Let's not remain fixed on the signs. We have Five of Swords, King of Pentacles, and Queen of Cups. Gemini with the King of Pentacles and Queen of Cups. If you look at these cards very carefully, what I see is, look, this Queen of Cups is also looking down. This King of Pentacles is also looking down. Okay, both of them are actually facing one another. However, this Queen of Cups is looking at the cup and this King is looking at the pentacle. Okay, so it sort of signifies that probably you are feeling attracted towards someone. Someone is also feeling attracted towards you. However, there is the priority at the moment is different for every for each one of you. Okay, probably for you the priority is love, and for the other person the priority is achieving financial stability, or for the other person the priority is love, and for you right now the priority is financial stability. So I see two people are attracted towards one another. Two people cannot deny this attraction. Two people cannot deny this connection, but the priorities are different. Okay, having said so, I would say, like, none of you are denying this connection. None of you are denying the fact that you guys are feeling extremely attracted towards one another. Okay, now this connection, you may be experiencing something like that or something like this in the current moment, or probably in the near future you may experience a such kind of a situation. Okay, but I also see, like, given the fact that there is an existence of the connection, given the fact that there is an undeniable attraction, okay, given the fact that none of you will be able to ignore this attraction for one another, what I see is probably someone is going to change their priority, or someone will decide to strike a balance between money and as well as love, especially for the person for whom money is a priority right now. Okay, they will be willing to explore this connection. They will be willing to strike a balance between their priorities and love as well. Okay, because of the fact that this is an this the attraction, the connection is absolutely undeniable. Like, both of you won't be able to ignore this connection, okay? And I see, like, this connection is going to happen when both of you probably won't be expecting this connection to happen. So it is going to happen as a surprise. But at the same time, this is a connection between two equal partners. I mean, what I see is both of you perfectly will fit into one another's life. Both of you will come across as a suitable and a perfect match. Okay, and both of you are going to act as a motivator and you're going to inspire one another a lot. Okay, you're going to help one another a lot, encourage one another a lot, stand up for one another. Okay, because I see a king and a queen coming together over here. Okay, with the Five of Swords, Gemini, I feel there are few people who are eyeing your life. There are few people who are a bit curious about what is going on in your life. Maybe, Gemini, you are doing a lot in your life. I mean, there is a lot of hard work that is going on, a lot of hustle that is going on. Okay, you are literally running around a lot. But you are doing everything from behind the curtains. Okay, the world is not aware of what you are doing, or probably you have distanced yourself from few people in your life, and this is a conscious decision that you have taken to distance yourself from few people. Okay, and what I see is there is a section of people over here who are very much curious as to what is going on in your life. They're asking about you. They want to know your life updates. This can be a past person. This can be people from whom you have distanced yourself, like your work colleagues, or maybe friends, or anyone. It can be anyone. Okay. So, a connection. If this is something that you're not experiencing in the current moment, Gemini, I see this connection is something that you will experience in the near future. We also have Two of Cups in your person's spread. So, Two of Cups, then we have Five of Wands, and we have Seven of Swords. I'll be a bit honest over here, Gemini. I'm getting the energy of the past person, okay? And there is also energy of the third party. So if your past person left you for someone else, this past person is regretting the fact that they chose someone else over you. And this past person wants to escape that connection with the third party. They want to leave the third party and they want to come towards you, but they don't know how to come towards you. This person has started realizing their feelings for you. They have started realizing their love for you, okay? And they want to leave the third party. And there is so much of internal conflict and so much of internal turmoil inside this person that they don't know how to come towards you. So maybe in the near future, if you meet this past person of yours, probably they may be just sneaking out and, like, without informing the third party, they will come towards you and meet you. And there is a possibility that they may even lie. They may even tell you, like, no, I'm single and there is no one in my life and I've realized my feelings and everything. So I just, with the Seven of Swords, I just want you to be a bit cautious around with this person, okay? As far as a new energy is concerned, yes, a union with someone is indicated. Okay, a union with someone. Mostly I see there is going to be this union between King of Pentacles and Queen of Cups. Okay. This may also be, in the eyes of the society, this union may be a bit unconventional. There may be certain differences, maybe religious differences, age difference, or ethnicity differences, or you may belong to a different country, they may belong to a different country. Okay, so I see there may be certain differences, because with that Five of Wands, I'm sensing you may receive a little bit of opposition with respect to this connection, opposition from your family or maybe your friends. But this opposition is not going to remain for long. Once they will know that you guys are truly in love, this is not going to stay for long. That opposition won't remain for long. So we have Hanged Man and we have Three of Wands as mutual energy, Gemini. You are a bit tired of the stagnancy that you're experiencing in your love life. It looks like your love life has come to a standstill and you're feeling like, let me take things in my hand. Let me take control of my life and my love life. Maybe I need to be more proactive about my love life and I need to be more proactive about my future. Maybe you guys may be thinking about logging into dating apps, creating an account on dating apps, like whatever the dating apps are, or you may want to register yourself on the matrimonial sites. Okay, so I see you want to become proactive in your love life, but I also see one thing for sure is that this connection is not far away. Okay, this connection between King of Pentacles, Queen of Cups, okay, this is not far away. This is not at all far away. I mean, yes, of course, you can go ahead and you can become more proactive about your love life, okay, but I told you, right, this is going to be a surprising connection, okay. So, something that you were not expecting to happen at that point of time, at that point of time, this connection is going to happen. Okay. All right. I hope this resonates and hit like, share and subscribe and comment down below. Okay. And if you are interested in the extended reading, the link for the extended reading is in description box and in the comment section. In the extended reading, we'll see what your person truly thinks and feels about you, what action they will take towards you, what is the likely conclusion between you and this person. We'll also pull out some messages around finances, your money and your career. Okay, and then there are a couple of other couple of other links also in the description box and in the comment section. Those links are around messages from your twin flames and soulmates to you guys, messages for the brokenhearted, and predictions for 2022. Okay, bye bye then.